What's wrong, Blazkowicz? Stop hiding, you coward!
Director, the mission was accomplished. General Zeta is dead and his research has been destroyed. The Thule portal and the Doomsday weapon were smashed along with the Zeppelin, so all access to the Black Sun has been permanently cut off. Unfortunately, the medallion is a burnt hunk of metal and glass, ruined when the portal was shattered. Eisenstadt has been liberated, the Nazis have withdrawn, and the Kreisau Circle has taken control. It's too bad the Golden Dawn vanished. They would have made good allies. Despite Dr. Alexandrov. As to Death's Head, I'd like to think he died in the crash. But somehow I get the feeling we haven't seen the last of him. BJ Blazkowicz.